Hi, Bruce from Safiery, and we're with the owners of this LC200 that you've seen, the Lifestyle. And come and meet Steve, Cassie, Tannic and Arctic here. And now, Steve, tell everyone, why did you go and do the investment in the LC200 with this pack?
I wanted something that we all could go away with, reliable. You know, we've had a lot of problems with dual battery systems before. Batteries going flat, carrying extra batteries, all that sort of stuff. So once I found this Lifestyle pack, it's perfect. Everything's right here. We've got enough power to run our Swan. We just tow a Jayco Swan. It's got aircon in it. Where we live, we're out west, so it's hot. We can run the aircon with this.
Let's hear from Cassie. Cassie, what were you looking for in particular?
I like the hot water system, mainly obviously cooking, doing the dishes. You've got to have hot water. But everything's all in one spot, and I've got my coffee machine.
And how good's that?
How good is that?